말 한마디 다 내 미시감에 무서워지고 또 늘 도망가려 해 뻗잡네 그래도 너가 내 그림자 커져가 내 삶과 너니 cosine so no remedy your remedy
Yeah. 잊혀버린 것 같아 너 화가 나 보여
All right, everyone. Hope you guys liked the food. And thank you, everyone, who helped in making it. And let's get the performances going. So for our first performance of the evening, we'd like to welcome a group who traveled to LeGrand from Ontario, Oregon, Kawataiko. Thank you for coming. And Kawataiko is a traditional Japanese drumming group based in Ontario who have been offering workshops and performances around the state for the last 20 years.
The group is led by Janet Komoto, an American born with Chinese descent, who was raised in San Francisco Bay Area. She relocated to Ontario over 30 years ago and was inspired by the music of another taiko group and formed her own in 1999. Today, Janet Komoto's students are fourth and fifth generation Chinese Americans who share a passion for the unique art form. So, without further ado, I'll pass you over to Christina, and please give a warm welcome to the Kawataiko group.
Nice to get a nice introduction, right? This is such a cool event. This is my first year participating with the university on this event, and I ate way too many rice balls before we start drumming for you guys. I gotta be honest with you. So before we begin, just safety disclosure, right? You are free to walk around and help yourself to second, third, fourth, and fifth helpings, but if you enter our little blue box while we're playing, do not sue us if we hit you in the head with one of our drumsticks. We're very broke people, okay? Awesome, and don't sue the university either. Okay, so we're gonna be performing five different songs for you this evening, and we're gonna announce them up front, because again, too many rice bowls, I'm probably gonna be winded about three songs in. So the first song that we're doing is called Miyake. Miyake is named for the region of Japan where the song was first created, and it's basically a competition amongst taiko players to see who has the prettiest form. So I'll let you guys vote on that when we're done with our show. The second song is called Matsuri, which means festival, uplifting party song. Third song is called Ashura, which is related to the Buddhist connection between the drum and Japanese culture. The fourth song is called Nandemo, which means whatever. We have a bunch of cool tricks that we like to do, and we just wrote a song to put them all in at once, and so that's our whatever song. And the final song we're gonna finish with is called Taiko Gassen, which means taiko.
And we hope that one speaks for itself. So without further ado, we're gonna take it away. And I have some international students who are now taiko pros as of the workshop we did for 45 minutes this afternoon. So these two tables, if any of us pass out, you tag in, jump right on in and finish the set, okay? Fantastic.
Thank you. Morgan is in high school in Vail. Al is from Boise, and I'm from
guys. So, we'll move on to the next act then. Our next performance is from our student from India. Govind is a man of many talents. Not only is he my co-star, he's also a dancer. So, Govind will be performing a North Indian folk dance from the state of Punjab called Bhangra. This energetic dance is said to be started by the Punjabi farmers of the 14th or 15th century to celebrate the harvest season. Today, the Bhangra is incorporated into almost all major celebrations in Punjab, such as weddings and festivals. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I present to you Govind.
We'll be right back.
Well, once again, ladies and gentlemen, can we thank Gorvin? That was certainly energetic, as promised. Okay, next up, we have the EOU Dance Club, who will be performing the Charleston Swing Dance. The swing dance is a group of dances that developed with a swing style of jazz music in the 1920s through to the 1940s. Historically, the term swing referred to the style of jazz music which inspired the evolution of the dance. Performers Donovan Durfee, Jacqueline Phillips, Anne Dinn, Shea Witten, Uta Takuda, Maria Perea will be performing the EOU Charleston Swing Dance. So please, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage.
Next, performing will be the African Drumming Ensemble from EOU, and they only practice for 2 days, so you guys are getting a premiere right here. So thank you very much, and please welcome the African Drumming Ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, another big thank you to the African Drumming Ensemble. Next up, we have the cha-cha. Like so many other Latin dances, the cha-cha originated in Cuba. It was developed by the Cuban composer and violinist Enrique Yorin in the 1950s. Originally, it was known as a slowed-down mambo or the triple mambo because of the three quick steps. In time, it evolved into a separate dance and is now widely recognized due to its catchy rhythm. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Here to perform the cha-cha is Donovan Durfee and Jacqueline Phillips.
All right, thank you, Donovan and Jacqueline. Now, China is famous for its diversity. There are over 50 ethnic minority groups in China. And different groups have their own cultures, religions, some of them even have their own languages. Despite the diversity, or maybe because of it, these groups live a harmonious life. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome our next performer, Joy Rong. Thank you.
Hi, so I'm a last minute addition. I told them that I knew a Scottish song that's good for endings, and some of you might know it. It is called The Parting Glass. Something quick about The Parting Glass, because yes, I can't remember it unless I'm looking at the words. The Parting Glass is a Scottish traditional song often sung at the end of a gathering of friends. It was the most popular parting song in Scotland before Robert Burns wrote Auld Lang Syne, the famous song used during New Year's Eve. So to finish off tonight, I am going to sing to you The Parting Glass.
Of all the money that e'er I had, I spent it in good company. And of all the harm that e'er I done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me The parting glass, good night and joy be with you all. Of all the comrades that e'er I had, they are sorry for my going away. And of all the sweethearts that e'er I had, they would wish me one more day to stay. But since it falls unto my lot that you should rise and I should not, I'll gently rise and softly call, good night and joy be with you all. A man may fight and not be slain. A man may drink and not be drunk. A man may court a pretty girl and perhaps be welcomed home again. But since it has so ordered been for a time to rise and a time to fall, come fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you all. Good night and joy be with you all.
Thank you for coming out tonight, everyone. We hope you have a great night and have a safe trip home. Thank you very much.
All right, lastly, I would like to thank all the performers, the volunteers, and staff at the Student Diversity and Inclusion Office. A special thanks to Sodexo for the help and support of this EOU and community tradition.
And finally, on behalf of the ISA, I would like to express our gratitude for generous donations from Pepsi and the EOU Senate allocations. Finally, thank you all for coming tonight. We hope you enjoyed your evening and all the lovely food that we've been blessed with tonight. Once again, thank you. We hope to all see you next year. Have a good night.